Good morning, everyone, and happy Tuesday. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 8. So, it is about 9:30. I did a 30-minute stretch from MadFit. I'll link it below in case you guys want to do it as well. It was actually really nice. She focused a lot, like, on your hip flexors and, like, your hamstrings and all that. So, it was a nice stretch. However, I wish I would have included a little more of, like, back stretch, because my back right now is still hurting a little bit from whatever is going on with me. I don't know. Right now I'm gonna make myself some breakfast, and Francisco too. Also, yesterday I forgot to show you guys, I painted my nails with one of the Olive and June nail polishes, and it came out so pretty. Look how pretty that color is. It's like a muted pink. I don't even know how I would describe that color, but alright, so this is gonna be breakfast for me. Some two small pieces of toast from the Canyon Bakehouse and avocado, half an avocado mashed with a little bit of avocado oil, lemon, and salt. This is how they eat it where I'm from, all the time avocado. They don't eat it any other way. So I was craving that, so made myself that. My coffee with some collagen and creamer, my water, and my vitamins, and then a little bit of YouTube.
Are you doing, mommy? My sweet little girl.
Also, my shirt is inside out.
Alright, so it has come the time to clean the brushes. There are so many, and I just continue to use the same ones over and over, and that's not good. So I'm gonna go ahead and wash them. I'll link below the video that I made with a little more detail of how I wash my brushes and sponges, because I'm only gonna do my brushes right now just because I haven't been using sponges that much lately. So I use this Dr. Bronner's. This is just, I think this doesn't have a scent, or does it have a scent? I don't know if it has a scent. I don't see it anywhere. Anyways, bought this one at TJ Maxx a long time ago, and I've barely used, like, I'm like right there. So this will last you forever. So I'm gonna go ahead and wash all the brushes and listen to some music, watch some YouTube, and then I'll show you guys when I'm done. All right, so I'm all done washing all my brushes. Every time I do them, I'm like, eh, it's not that many. And then I'm done, and I realize it is that many. So what I do is I just put a beach towel down, and I have it folded in half. And then I roll this one up just to kind of have them up on something so that the water kind of drips down and it doesn't stay on the barrel. Because if you do that, then the glue will start to come off. So you don't want that. This is one of the things that I don't like about when I have like double-ended brushes, is that it's really hard to wash them. Now that I'm thinking about it, I'm supposed to have another double-ended, the It Cosmetics one. I don't know where it is, so I need to go look for it. So I found the brush. It is deep inside the desk, so I'm about to pull it out. I knew it was somewhere. All right, so Francisco's very excited because he got two pairs of shoes.
Yeah, I got them for Black Friday. So they're 50% off. I mean, I wanted to get the classic, which is supposed to be the, I think it's white and black. Just predominantly black on the upper, and then I believe the sole is exactly the same as this one for the one that I wanted, but they were completely out of stock, and anytime that they would restock, it was just flying off the website in my size.
It's like a light gray,
Light gray, creamish color. I believe the actual color is supposed to be light gray.
That's light gray?
It
looks like creamish.
I think it's light gray. Light gray, yeah. So that one's cool.
Those are the classics, right?
Yeah, both of these are classics.
Oh, they're both classics?
Yeah, this is a leather classic and this is a nylon classic. Mm. The other one that I wanted was the black and white classic.
So how much did you get the two for?
I think for both of them it was 80, including taxes and everything.
Yeah, that's really good.
So it's really good, yeah.
Oh, hello! What are you doing in there? Is that torturing you? Oh, he laid down. Are you gonna lay down in there? He's like, wait, Dad, don't leave me. Dad, hello? Is that your new housie? Hey, silly head. Do you like that Dad got you that for Black Friday? This is his best gift ever.
You wanna go with Dad? No. Can't go with Dad. You're so silly. Lay down. Are you gonna stay in there? No?
Oh. Okay, I totally didn't get this vlog started right. It is Saturday.
Alright, so my sister's home from work. It is, what time is it? Like 4:30. And we're waiting for her friend Alina to come. Because she hangs out with us on Tuesdays and has dinner with us and stuff. But since she won't be home for another 30 minutes, I just wanted to say was that I'm going to have a snack. I'm going to have the Kirkland Organic Roasted Seaweed snack. And these are the ones that I showed you guys that we got from Costco. And they are, I'm not sure, they're supposed to be really yummy, so let's try them. My friend Joanna said that she, wow, that's a lot of seaweed, that she gave some to her babies and that they loved it. Can you believe that?
What?
Lola, she had some of the seaweed and she loved it.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Those kids eat everything.
Mm-hmm.
Everything that's healthy, they eat.
I know. Mmm. Oh. Mm-hmm. I haven't had these in a long time. I stopped buying them, I don't know why. Alright, so for today's menu, we're gonna have some nachos. I was gonna make the hard shell tortillas, but I just decided against it. I don't know why. I just felt like nachos sounded better, even though it's the almost exact same thing. Excuse me. What the heck? You hear that?
Who is that?
Him.
Trying
to open a door? What, are you looking for something? All right, and then over here, I mixed a can of fried beans with a can of whole bean and just added a little bit of water. And I'm just warming them up. I mean, they're cooked all the way, but I'm just warming them up. And you want it to get like nice and almost like runny because that's gonna go drizzled on top of the nachos. Then I have some cheese left over that I'm going to use up. There is pepper jack and mozzarella, so I'm just going to mix those. I have an avocado I'm going to cut last minute so it doesn't get brown. Then over here we have extra nachos or extra chips to put on the table. We have shredded lettuce. I made like kind of like a pico de gallo, but not really because it doesn't have onions. So I just mixed the tomatoes with the cilantro. We have more cilantro in here with limes. Some sour cream and the salsa, and then I have the ground beef ready to go to warm up. Alright, so these are the nachos all finished. This is probably like a pound. They're so heavy. should thank your dad. He bought it for you. Go up there. Look, look, look. Oh.
I missed it. Oh.
Whoa. He's like, Cedar, I didn't know you were so close. No le pegues. You like it? He's like, I will eat it and destroy it.
He looks huge.
I know. It's because the tree's so tiny.
I know.
Mister,
mira.
This is my tree's mom says. Why are you fighting? Huh? All right, so ignore the mess that's there. But this is where the tree's gonna go, I think. I just need to move it around a little bit because that's kind of too on top of this one. So I think I might put this one, I don't know. I need to play with it and see how it looks better. But so far, I mean, she definitely seems to like it. He's a little mad that he can't be up there, but I mean, seems like they like it. All right, so I went ahead and flipped it, and I think that's much better because my thing is this was here, so I feel like if they wanted to get down, they were gonna have to go over that and then to the bottom, and I just don't see them really doing that. But by it being here, it kind of creates like a little staircase, so they go here, here, and then up on the bed, or they could just go up there, or they could just hang out on these ones down here. So I feel like that's gonna be a lot better. She seems to like it. Hello everyone, it is 11 p.m. and I'm gonna close out the vlog. I ended up putting some cream on this pimple that is ruining my life right now. It's ginormous, it's like a damn mountain right here on my face. So hopefully it'll be gone by tomorrow morning. I'm gonna watch some shows, drink some milk, and have the last of the chocolate cookies. And yeah, I guess that's it for tonight. We'll see you guys on tomorrow's vlog. Bye.